He-gassen. Just kidding. Actually, it's called He-gassen, a work of art that's honestly under discuss considering its subject matter seems perfectly tailored to spread all over the internet. And look, I get it. Farts, they're a mixed bag. On one hand, if you fart, well, that's pretty embarrassing, you know? But on the other hand, now if someone else farts, now that's hilarious. Farts can make us laugh, they can make us cry, and most important of all, they can give our nose a little tickle, a little stinky smooch. So with that in mind, it's no wonder why He-gassen is already somewhat popular for its subject matter, yet also underappreciated when compared to other great Japanese works. Possibly created in 1846 by an unknown artist or a group of artists, this Edo period painting is absolutely bonkers. It is a 34-foot-long traditional Japanese painting depicting the story of an entire fart battle, complete with exposition, rising tension, and a climax. Although the battle does seem to lack a resolution, so, I mean, who knows how the battle ever really ended, or if it ever really ended, I guess. I mean, I guess theoretically, it could still be going on to this very day. I mean, anyways, He-gassen starts out with some Japanese court officials and commoners discussing plans, transporting Taro to the desired location, and spreading word of what's to come. And after all that preparation, they load up on Taro, and then they just let it rip. Trees fly, bodies tumble, and even horses are knocked over. The gas is so strong that it rips through wooden boards. So, there's not much meaning to derive from this. Like, some have theorized that this might be some sort of social commentary that mocks the noble class, but there isn't really any known deeper reason for the creation of He-gassen. I just wanted to share something I thought was cool. I guess if I had to come up with some sort of deeper conclusion, I think that He-gassen represents a side of history that doesn't often cross our minds. People tend to view every old relic and artifact with a sense of wonderment or reverence, when really these were just things that were just created by people. And people in the past also like to do stupid things for no particular reason. It would be like if people hundreds of years from now found this minion statue and tried to understand why we considered the minions so important that we would memorialize them in a public area. And it's just like, nah man, minions are fun, there's no deeper meaning. Anyways, the entire scroll of He-gassen has been digitally uploaded by Waseda University for your viewing pleasure. I'll leave the link in the description down below.